इन कपोलों की ललाई देखते हो और अधरों की हंसी यह कुंद सी जूही कली सी, यह तुम्हारी कल्पना है, प्यार कर लो। नमस्ते। टुडे इन द लास्ट एपिसोड ऑफ ऑफिशियल मोबिलिटी हैक्स वी हैव कम अप विद अ सरप्राइज। वी हैव अ स्पेशल गेस्ट अपीयरिंग टुडे हु विल टेक यू थ्रू द मूवमेंट्स ऑफ फेस। This friend of mine suggested you've covered each joint of the body. Why are you leaving the face away? And I am no expert on facial movements, but we are lucky that we have Isha amongst us, who is a trained yoga instructor, and she has more than 20 years of wisdom. Yes, yoga, not yoga, as in rag, not raga, or ram, not rama. You get the drift. So please welcome Isha, who will take us through the facial movements. Her Instagram page is down there in the description box, as is a playlist of the entire series. So let's move it.
Namaste everyone, my name is Isha and today I'll be partnering with Avinash Ji in helping you guys to look young. So after a certain age, the elasticity of your skin, it sort of loosens up and you have to invest a certain time in exercising your facial muscles to look a little young. Obviously, you can never stop aging, but what you can do is you can make a little efforts, 5 to 7 minutes daily, and perform few facial exercises that can help you to keep your facial muscles and the elasticity a little tight. So let's start. So the top three basic ones, which are my personal favorite, and you can practice it every day without even doing anything. First, gargling. Every day when you brush your teeth, you should gargle at least for 2 to 3 minutes, because it removes all the toxins that you have accumulated during the night and you have to spit it out. That's it. So you just gargle for about 2 to 3 minutes and you're good to go. It would exercise your facial muscles and also remove the toxins. So two benefit points. Second, smile. Okay, so when you smile, all the facial muscles are activated and you don't even know that you're exercising your face, and that is just so nice. So all you have to do is smile. Third, obviously, laughter. You must have seen people laughing in parks and doing ha 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 for no reason. Exactly, smile and laugh. These two are the facial exercises which are very underrated, but trust me, they're going to help. So every day, make a rule, you gargle in the morning, you smile a lot and you laugh a lot. So now that we're done with the basic exercises, let's start with a little complicated ones. They're not exactly complicated, but they would require a little more effort. So the first one, you have to take your tongue and you have to swirl it around your mouth. Upper lip, lower lip, left cheek, right cheek. So look at me and try to copy. So you can do it 5 times anti-clockwise and 5 times clockwise. And whatever nectar you get after performing this exercise, swallow it in. It's actually very beneficial. Exercise number 2. Very simple. All you have to do is inhale, pout, and take your lips to both the sides. So you can hold on to your breath as many seconds you're comfortable in, but make sure you practice both the sides. Exercise number 3. All you have to do is you have to shut your lips and you have to jut your chin and lower jaw out and in super slow. Make sure you practice it about 5 to 7 times. Now, exercise number 4. It might look a little similar to exercise number 3, but the difference is now you have to open your mouth. trust me, you'll feel a lot of pain here. And when you move your lips from left to right, you'll feel a stretch on the either side. Now, exercise number 5. You have to shut your lips and you have to smile as wide as you can. You'll feel a lot of stretch around your cheek muscles, muscles near your eyes, muscles near your jawline. And this is exactly where the pressure should come. Exercise number 6. You have to move your eyebrows up and down and you have to look at them while doing that. Make sure you feel a little massage in your forehead region and above your eyebrows. It actually would help you release all the tension you've accumulated here. Exercise number 7. All you have to do is pout and take your lips out and hold. Hold on to this position till the time you are comfortable in it. And now, our last exercise. You have to inhale, jut your chin out and look at the ceiling. Exhaling, come back. So you can hold on to this position till the time you don't feel a pain here. The second you start feeling a little pain here, you can relax and you can perform it again 2 to 3 times. So these were few exercises which will help you to keep your face young and exercise your facial muscles. Make sure even if you're not able to perform all one go, you perform maybe 2 or 3 every day to make sure that you exercise your face and keep it as bright and as lively as you can.
Once again, we are happy to conclude this series. During this series, we have made sure that even if you are not able to get out of your office chairs while seated in the chairs, you get through mobility and strengthening movements, which will continue to mobilize and strengthen your joints and the muscles attached to the joints. So keep moving, eat healthy, stay happy, sleep well, stay hydrated. Namaste.